One week ago, the jury heard about this case for the very first time. They heard about Matthew Webster's involvement in a fatal road rage shooting not far from this courthouse. And tonight, Webster is sitting in jail after being convicted on 3 charges.
Regarding count 2, murder in the second degree, we, the jury, unanimously find the defendant guilty.
Matthew Webster sat in silence as each juror confirmed their unanimous guilty verdict.
The verdict is guilty. Is this your verdict?
Yes.
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 After 5 days of testimony, the jury convicted the 31-year-old Swanton man of gunning down Anna Alger, who he didn't know, in September of 2013. Alger's relatives and friends were relieved after hearing the jury's decision.
It was a mixture of sadness and happiness, you know, for it to finally be over.
Hugs and kisses were in abundance moments after Alger's killer was convicted. Amanda Moore was her lifelong best friend.
It's her ashes.
It's ashes. It's Anna.
Throughout the proceedings, Moore, Alger's younger sister, and others wore the lockets to keep the 31-year-old mother close to their hearts. Some have her name inscribed on their wrists forever. But at times, the group said they couldn't bear to be in the courtroom.
There was times that we had to leave because just couldn't handle hearing it.
In a few weeks, Webster will be sentenced for firing the 7 shots that killed Alger after she confronted him for nearly hitting her car when he ran a red light. On top of the murder charge, jurors found him guilty of reckless endangerment and negligent operation of a vehicle. As for those Alger left behind, they hope Webster is never again a free man.
Would you like to see him spend the rest of his life in prison?
Yes.
Yes. Yes.